Ravindra Jadeja, one of the very few performing members of Team India in the WTC Final. But now he has scripted his name in history by surpassing Bishan Singh Bedi and becoming the most successful Indian left-arm spinner in Test history. In 65 Test matches, Ravindra Jadeja has taken 267 wickets at an average of 24.25. For more interesting updates, like, share and subscribe to Sports Today.